Hey guys, Screwsand here. Today I'll be showing off my Funko Pop collection. So to start, I have a Batman that is out of the box. Like, this is my first one, so quite like it. I'm doing this because I have two more coming. So yeah, this is one I recently got. It's a Venom pool. Yeah, like it. Venomized Deadpool. So let's. I'll show these two off at the same time because Cuphead and Mugman. These aren't actually Funko Pops, but I thought I showed off as well. There's also this Super Saiyan Goku. Again, it's out of the box. No, it's cool. Okay, here we got Vegeta. As you can tell, I'm quite a big Dragon Ball fan. Like this one, Vegeta number 10. So let's just put that there. Get this Vegeta. This is another Vegeta. Okay. Vegeta number 614. This one does not have the Scouter like the other one. Yeah. Right. It's cool, I like it. To a Super Saiyan Goten, number 441. So you can see the rest. Yeah. Super Saiyan Goten, yeah. So this is what it looks like in the box. As it's, it has on the side, but it'll look. And here we have Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan 2 Gohan. So what it looks like. Oh, this one's pretty cool. It's kind of like. You can put like more lightning than like powerful, let's just say. Here, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Goku. Or you could just say Super Saiyan Blue. I like the colour of the hair. Really like it. And this one's a special edition. Ooh. Let's go on to normal Goku. Zone 615. Quite a few of them are in the 600s. I thought I'd make a video on that. Everyone, remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell and share for more. Before I do this, because soon I got two. I'm not going to spoil it, but I'll do an unboxing video of them. Goku Super Saiyan God. This one's not in the 600, 500s. Oh, it's number 24. Like this one. On the back. A few of them. Yeah. So that one's cool. Now, let's go on to Planet Alia, I think. Vegeta. It's got a Scouter. I think this is like the one where we first saw Vegeta in Dragon Ball Z when Raditz. Speaking of Raditz, I'll do him next. The mass Raditz. Yeah, pretty cool. I really like Raditz as a character. Yeah, again, like we did. Okay, so let's move on to Kid Buu. I really like this one personally. Really cool. I just like, and his head's very big compared to his body. The head bigger than body. That reminds me of my War Machine. It's a bit like broken up. Still, this is the Avengers one. Pretty cool, special edition. Like the little thing. And last but certainly not least, Dr. Eggman from Sonic the Hedgehog. Pretty cool, number 256. you liked the video, remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more. Bye!